The following contest is an 8-man tag match, and at a combined weight of 5, and at a combined weight of 519 pounds, the Outlaws.
And guys, this looks to be a match.
Combined weight of 508 pounds, the World Tag Team Champions.
Everybody's gonna pay.
And at a combined weight of 542 pounds, the Head Shrinker.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications.
That is a lot of bodies. Should be really interesting to see how the action unfolds here.
Yeah, I'm curious to see what strategies both of these teams might employ. This could go either way.
Big punch finds its mark.
Clothesline!
This match grinding a little. He saw that one coming.
Face punch. They're chipping away at the competition.
And it's a long way down from there.
Oh! Looking for the home run.
Lead up, turns around.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Oh, stomping away.
Big elbow.
Set him up.
Russian. Solid punch. There he goes, right into the corner. Gets him in position.
This is
off position, top rope, heading up there. This is not gonna be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Able to give him the slip.
Straight punch, nothing fancy. Tag is registered.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Evades the attack.
Knee right to the...
Right in the bread basket.
Oh, rough landing.
Ooh,
what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Top rope.
Perched up top.
Diving knee drop.
He steers clear of contact.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Over stiff punch.
To the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Oh, Steiner fell.
Out, bam.
Ooh, listen to the impact.
I was not expecting that from him.
We'll be looking to end things here with the Cobra Clutch.
Fading quickly.
After everything, these 2 men have. There's the save. Just like that, Rick finds a counter.
Looking to put an end to this. Snap! Power driver.
Looking for the victory.
Whoa, could be felt throughout the arena.
Frankensteiner.
Nicely done.
Cover. And he makes this with that maneuver.
Hoisting up their opponent for a suplex.
Oh, my God, he's in the power. driver.
That might be all Scott needs.
Two!
To the strikes.
Like he's got 11.
Sharp punch.
Strong forearm.
And
boom, good.
Super kick. And this has got to be it.
Rap, get some control.
Shut up, Bart.
Streak for the world.
Oh! A game-ending move. Checkmate. Try to end it.
He stops the count.
Let's go behind. Breaker.
Shoulders down.
Maybe not. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Like this.
Oh.
Middle rope. A missile drop kick from the middle rope.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
Maria is thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment. Showing they've done their homework.
Disrupt that a bit.
This can't bode well.
Blocked away. Will he be able to capitalize?
He keeps his team.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
He's revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
The attack.
Big form.
Boom!
He has to be at his limit now.
Yeah, he's in a dire situation right now.
Cover! Two!
Lifted off the mat, suplex position.
Just closing
in on his opportunities.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should.
He gets sent down to the
floor. Watch out. Well, that sobers up for Rick.
Thank you.